baptism, raised again in new life. Son and of the Holy Spirit, buried with him in baptism, raised again in new life.